What is Cloud doing?
Beats me.
By the way, you three, who are you?
Well, I'm not sure we should tell you.
Well, that's an interesting sword you're carrying.
It's the key blade.
I see. So that's a keyblade. And I suppose you must be its chosen wielder.
So what if I am?
I wonder if it won't change its mind once I defeat you. Show me your strength. That's enough.
It's over!
Yeah,
this is it.
Get into the dark. Get into the dark. Descend, heartless angel. That's enough. That's enough. that's enough.
Back off! How'd you like that?
I admit you're very skilled. But apparently Cloud is the only one who can eliminate me. Tell Cloud to come here. Tell him Sephiroth is looking to settle things. Did you give him my message?
Maybe.
Sorry to keep you, Sephiroth.
Cloud, you'll never let go of the darkness.
Shut up.
You'll never let go of your past.
Shut up! Get
him! Absurd. Defeating me is meaningless. You know that more than anyone, Cloud. No matter how many times I fall, Your darkness keeps calling me back.
Wrong.
Tifa, stay back!
How can I? I want to help you.
You can't. He'll never let go of the darkness.
He doesn't have to. He just needs someone to surround him with light. The darkness will be there, Sephiroth. But in a place you can't reach.
Is that right? Let's see what this light of yours can do.
Ha!
No! Look out!
Cloud, you can have my light.
The light doesn't suit you.
I just... don't know.
Stop!
Where'd they go? Do you think they made it back to their own world?
They went somewhere else. Cloud went to fight a great battle. To defeat the darkness inside him.
Gone again.
What will you do now?
Guess I'll keep looking.
Got any leads?
Don't worry. Light is easy to find. I gotta go. Here, this is for helping me out.
But wait, when did we help?
What?
Oh!